While Goans are busy with the Ganesh festivities, the anti-social elements who are out to create trouble are at it again, this time striking a shrine of the Shashira located on the Asagaon borders with Para and Anjana villages.
The incident took place on Monday night when some unknown persons vandalized the idol of Dashashira. The shrine was being worshipped by the villagers of the surrounding area for the past several years. Even though the structure was secured with a grill door, the anti-social elements managed to break open the door and carry out their nasty act of vandalism. Speaking to Goa 365, a local told us about the incident.
आम्ही जे आमचे कोंबे बीन किरे मारता पळय ते पहिले आम्ही हांगर हे करता आणि मागीर आम्ही हांगर पांयां पडपाक येता आम्ही सगळे उजवाती हे ते सगळे हांगर करता हे बॉर्डर आमकां अंजुना आसागांव आणि पोर्राक लागता आणि ही घुमटी एक चंडू म्हणून नांव आसा एकलो गुजराती तो तेच्या स्वप्नान येवन तो दिसलो तेणी मागीर ब्राह्मणाकडे वचून सरपंचाकडे वचून ही घुमटी हांगर बांधलेली आसा.
The police officials visited the site and registered the offence under section 295 of the IPC on the complaint filed by the local panch Amit Savant.
I lodged a complaint about the structure was demolished in Asagaon. So I lodged this complaint with the police station.
Structure was how many months old?
Like hardly 8 months.
And what was it all about?
It's all about Konkan is called Shima. So it's from the Anjuna, the people from Shapur or Asagaon, people are passing from that side. They always worship there. They put some flowers or agarbatti or candle there.